The mineral is far too unstable. Even the slightest friction around it can cause a destructive chain reaction.
Let's get back to Old Mantell.